Right, hopefully I'll post it. It did. It keeps saying a low effort stream of rhyme, but this isn't rhyme. This is little nightmares.
Oh, Twitch.
Not Twitch, Steam. Steam. Okay, that posted. Let's see what the game is at. And whether that changed. Oh, yeah. That's fine. Right, I'm just gonna get cracking. Press X. So I downloaded the whole pack, so I have all the add-ons. Slider until the eye is barely visible. Extras, masks. Oh, you can have a teacup mask or a potato bag. I think we're good. New game. Let's go. I heard this game is scary. There's a lot of very strange creatures in it. I've seen a few minutes of gameplay. Not a whole lot to make an opinion. So I saw it on sale and I got it. Spooky nightmares about my mother. So, this is our character. Oh, I thought this was like a 2D thing, but you can actually go. It's more 2.5D. Very grim setting to begin with. Very grim, very dark. Okay. Do I have to do something here? There we go. So she's some kind of pyromaniac. Just setting shit on fire that doesn't belong to her. So we're off to a good start. What do I do here? Okay, L2 does crouch, R2 does grab. The circle does lighter. X is jump. That was my air freshener going off, just ignore it. I'm just gonna turn it up on my headset here. Just turn up my phone as well. Chat, no. Okay. Bass boost. On we go. Now, this game looks great. Like, visually, there's a lot of nice things that remind me of Limbo and Inside. What do we have here? Just gotta take that. Can't do anything there. Oh, what's going on here? Not a thing. I don't know if I'm missing a bunch of things, but there's a man. Can I grab his shoes? His gigantic shoes? There we go. I'll be taking this. Well, actually, I need the chair anyway. It's good use of shadows going on. And spooky sounds. I'm wearing a headset so I can hear everything very clearly. That's neat. Well, hey! You opened the door. Is that oil? Set it on fire. Cause some havoc. fuck. What are you? You don't look friendly. Bye bye. Maybe I can burn it. Fuck it. Excuse me. It's very cold outside today. Very fucking cold. These fucking weirdos. That's that 2D direction fucking. That's what I call that. Double dimension directional fuck. That's what that was. Alright, maybe this time I won't fucking fall to my death. Ah, there we go. Can I read that? I'm thinking I should look at the controls. Crouch, slide, sprint, grab, jump, throw. Very strong. Oh, well, okay. Hey, what's up? Nope. That's a shame. So can I avoid that? No. Right, okay. I can't. It saves me right as I fall. It's as if they knew. You done fucked it, kid. You're in the slop now. Okay. I need to find a way out here. And I can't even touch the fucking thing. So that's great. I might turn up my brightness a bit, because things get pretty hard to see. I don't know what it looks like on the stream. Okay, that's better. Get the fuck, get the fuck. Alright, what's this? Nothing. Okay. I have to push the door. That's what I have to do. Okay. I'm assuming these little slug things react to the light, so. No, fuck that. Fuck that. Just run. Leg it. No! Shit! Right. At least I know what to do now. This game doesn't handhold. You gotta be good at the game in order to win. Otherwise you're fucking dead. This game doesn't fuck around. Break. Go on. It's one of these games, isn't it? Haha, I have tricked you by removing the floor beneath your feet. That kind of thing. Right. Totally meant for that to happen, by the way. That was... That was a wee goof. Oh, there's a wee lantern there. Wonder if those lanterns have another purpose, like if they're checkpoints or something. Be useful. Wouldn't have to go through that same fucking room again. Okay, this time. Nothing that way. Very good. A lot of bass going on. A lot of bass. What's that for? Something opened? I don't know what it was. I think it's probably a door. Right. Jump! Fuck you. Okay, that's a running bit. Aye, thanks.
Level 2. This is where the game gets even harder.
Watch there be absolutely nothing up here. Oh, it's a paper airplane. Give me that. But hey, it's shit. But it probably has a purpose. Oh, there it goes. I'm gonna steal it. Fuck it. I like that zoom in. That's a very good zoom in. Okay. I'm ready to get fucking creeped out. Executed. Good job. Good fucking job. Right. Right. Oh fuck, okay. What a great room. Go back, do I? Nah. It's probably some secret thing. Wee ball. Take it. Be a purpose for those bricks. Can the train hurt me? Oh, it's another puzzle. Bash! Get up there. up here. Some of them are locked. We're stuck. Fucking pack it up. That's like a key. Can't pick it up. So, Jesus. I feel like I'm missing something from the other room. What else here? Who's this boy? This is frustrating. Maybe that needs to be closed in order for that to open. Nope. Okay, one sec. Oh no, that's not it. Okay, I have to go back to the first room, according to this. So it's something as fucking simple as this. Oh. Never mind. What happened there? Okay, let's try that again. I fucking run. So all of that was completely unnecessary. Very good. Okay. There's a big eyeball there. It looks pretty fucking evil. It's pretty fucking evil. Not a fan. But at least it follows a pattern. Progress is being made, kinda. Okay, now what? That. Is there a crawl space? No. Ah, there you go. This looks like a fun room. Very fun. Very fun room. Okay. That's all that is then. Getting stuck on things isn't helping. Okay, a big boy hair. A Let's get a look at you. Big scary man. This kid needs a burger. How's the sun do at the moon? Or the lights? It's not the moon. I can't run anymore. Can't jump anymore. Ah, come on. My bad's evil. Or something. Thanks, my man. Big old rope. Oh, no, not again. Another one of these. Didn't expect this to turn into a platformer. That was lucky. But where do I fucking go? On up there? No. Shit. And the chain. Ah, yeah, of course. Please tell me I have to
Whoops. Please tell me I don't have to go all the way down again just to get to that door. Okay, that ladder goes nowhere. Okay, there's two switches and then there's a eye there. So let's pull. Never mind, can't pull it. Now can I pull it? All the way down. So no, I didn't make that jump. All right, here we go again. Some use that lantern was. Shit! No! 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 Right. Get it eventually. Easy does it. This is the slowest moving platform in the history of moving platforms. But I need to get over there. Even if it takes 10 minutes. I sure hope I don't die on the way. That should be that enough. Okay, there's a switch. I could go down to that other room, but I'm not going to. Okay, I have to push this down. And up comes. Yes. I don't want to die here because I don't know how far back I'll go. Can't grab that rope. Can't grab the rope. The checkpointing in this game is a little bit... a little bit fucky. Oh, there's a thing. I've released the beast. Very spooky. Alright, where are these fuckers? Oh, I did have to go down here anyway. Okay. Hello again. Right. I need to get to that. Run, you cunt. No. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. No. I was pressing all the wrong buttons that time. I have to do that whole thing again, right? Oh no. Now, this part isn't hard, but it's just annoying. A wee foot there. Alright, this time I'm ready. Two friends, Pointy and Jim. When this, when I get control again, I need to check something real quick. Devices. Test. 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 Seems to be okay. So this game has like three pieces of DLC, which are just bonus episodes or something. I think it is. Little one, you spooked me there. You gave me quite a spooking. need that. Okay, move the chair. Oh, here. No. Good job. Alright, who was that? Who decided to play a trick on me? Is that a big bottom? I pressed big button. There we go. What is this? Is this like a camera? Get out of there. On you go. On your bike. Okay, there's a mirror. That looks important. Around here. Well, don't close that. Oh yeah, going upstairs. There's stairs. Up the stairs. Up the stairs. It's kind of hard to see what sort of where you are in relation to the object that you're climbing or standing upon. Right, open. Open up. Is quiet. Shh. Like, is the microphone audio quiet? I think the game's a bit loud. Okay, how's that?
Okay.
Then there's one last one. It was that mirror. This time, up the stairs. It's not a boot on. Okay, that appears to be nothing. Oh, of course. It's always something as simple as that, isn't it? Shoes are in the way. Get the fuck. Get the fuck. Is there something in this fucking briefcase? It's making a lot of tapping. That's enough hype. It is surely. Okay. Died there. Great. So there's a key. Where's the keyhole? Oh, back there. Okay. Another question, how do I get this key out? Do I need this key? Fuck, I gotta just leave it there. Well, maybe it's... No, I don't know. Shit. Fell from great height and broke my neck. Alright, back here. Oh, the key might be for the fucking briefcase. Oh, for fuck's sake. As daft as that would be, it's the only thing that kind of makes sense. This game has very good sound design. Very spooky. Alright, let's try this. Fucking idiot. Nothing. So it's not even the briefcase. Okay, well, fuck. What's on up here? Oh, a pair of legs. It's blocking the camera. Very useful. Is that it? No. Right. Maybe it's just for the fucking door. Maybe it's that fucking easy. But alas, the door is no fucking keyhole.
Let's try it. Fuck your key. Get out of this fucking room. Oh, here. Not impressed. The fuck are you talking about? Sitting here working on my family tree, it's tricky work. What? You out the fuck. Oh, funny how, yeah, very good trajectory there. Tell you where this is going. This fucking thing is going out. Out. There's no button. Nope. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, not even. Right, what's the solution here? Of course. Use the monkey on the button. I didn't ask for help. But thanks.
Right, fuck that monkey. There's that old hunger. See those big rats? Get it in you. Look at this obvious fucking trap. Oh, close. Close. Aye. Big gangly hand. Okay. This is going to be a fun time. Fun times ahead. Need another one of these cages? I see. So the lanterns have changed to candles. Oh fuck, there he is. Look at his tiny feet. Dead. I'm fucking dead. Ah, shit. Okay, well, great. Again.
And again. What if I just leave him out? Oh no, he's blind anyway, isn't he? You're a blind cunt, aren't you? Ah, never mind. Oh, that didn't work. So jumping on high objects doesn't work. Right. If I knew what I was supposed to be doing here, it would be a lot fucking easier. But I don't. Oh, I thought he kept, like, breaking my neck there, but he just grabs you. I leap into action. What if I climb up there? Can I climb up there? Nope. Nope. Comes. Can I jump on his head like Mario? Ah, I get fucked. Okay, he has. Yep. He has a range. He's also clipping. Just fucking end me. Right. Let's see. This doesn't seem like a very long game. Okay, here we go. Let's see up to. Oh, lovely. Oh, it's gone. Oh, lovely. Okay.
The hole on the far right, where it eventually smells you. You have to sneak up to it while staying in the foreground. Or staying near the foreground. Far right, okay. Ah, for fuck's sake. No, 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 no. Oh, not a fan. Fuck. Get fucked. Oh, there's a lever. Shit. Bop. Bop. Fuck. Okay, let's pick up the lever. Do something with it. Fuck you. Aye. Fuck. Fuck. You creepy bastard. Okay. I've had enough tonight.